Go ahead, start. Alright, so I crushed my 30 pounds of grape. I'm now filling my basket here. This is going to be a Chardonnay. Grapes I got from True Vine Farms in Strasbourg. So, it'll be a good local Chardonnay. The grapes have already been all crushed up and we're ready to start a pressing.
Stop the video if you want.